because today I'm going to be filming my summer essentials video. I have been so excited to film this video all year long and I think that you'll all enjoy it, hopefully. You should go ahead and give this video a massive thumbs up right now before we get started, because I can just already tell you, I can look into the future. It's going to be a good video, you know? It's gonna be good. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't yet and help me get to 1.5k because we're so close. Let's go ahead and get started with my summer essentials. Let's go. My first summer essential is definitely Batiste dry shampoo, and I've been loving the fruity and cheeky cherry one and the floral and flirty blush one. My next summer essential are definitely straighteners, and I don't know where these are from or what brand they are, but let's just put that aside and pretend that I know every single detail about these straighteners. And I love these so much, obviously, because they're pink, and I bet you didn't even know. I weren't even straightening my hair there. I've also been loving Argan Oil Heat Defense Leave-In Spray, because when you're straightening your hair a lot, you need to protect your hair, and I bet you didn't even know. I weren't even spraying it in my hair. I've also been loving EOS Lip Balm. This is just the one in Pomegranate Raspberry, and I love it so much. It's really moisturizing and it smells and tastes like raspberry and fruits, and it looks cute, so it's perfect for summer and spring. I've also been loving the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. This is a great dupe for the Benefit Roller Lash, and it works so well. It curves, extends and lengthens my lashes so much, and I love it. My next summer essential is definitely Babe Lips. I love Babe Lips so much, and the ones I've been loving for summer are Pink Me Up, Pink Punch and Pink Shark. So as you could tell, a lot of pink colours. I love these because they're moisturising and they give a really nice sheer colour. I've also been loving the Rimmel Match Perfection Concealer, because recently I haven't been getting much sleep and these cover my under eye circles so well. My next summer essential is definitely this Yardley Peony Hand and Nail Cream. This smells so good and it lasts on my hands all day long, and it is extremely moisturising and I love it so much. My next essential is this Lily Bloom Fragrance Candle from the Home Store in Matalan. This smells like flowers and it smells extremely summery and springy, and it's just amazing. As you can tell, my next summer essential is this outfit. The top is from Matalan, the cardigan is from H&M, and the leggings are from Primark, and the shoes are from Asda. And when it gets really hot, I do take off the cardigan. My next summer essential are definitely these super cute iPhone cases from Claire's, and these are for my new iPhone 5C, and they're rubbery and super protective and extremely cute, and I love them so much. My next summer essential definitely has to be coffee, because I couldn't survive without my caffeine and I don't get that much sleep at all, so coffee really helps me. And as a bonus, it tastes absolutely amazing and I'm really addicted to it. And if you really care, I take 3 sugars with my coffee and I put a lot of milk in it because that's just what I like to do. As you can tell, I have my old phone here. That is just because I filmed these clips a long time ago. And I love taking my coffee in this super cute coffee mug, which is just adorable, and it's got pink on it. and it's so good, as you can tell. My next summer essential is definitely music, and I've been loving Hold Back the River by James Bay and First Dance by Never Shout Never. I've also been loving a lot of social networks. The first one I've been loving is definitely Snapchat. Laura, if you're watching this, say hi to yourself. I've also been loving Instagram so much, and I've just been really, really addicted to it recently. And of course, I've been loving Twitter, because you can't leave Twitter out. And here is just me tweeting that I'm filming a video. Yay! I've also been loving Ask.fm, because I like to see my favourite YouTubers answer questions, and I love to answer them myself. And of course, I've also been loving YouTube, because YouTube is perfect, and how could you not? I've also been into a lot of games. The main ones that I've been into are 100 Balls and Triple Jump. These are just super fun, cool, and addictive games. Then, last but definitely not least, I have been loving Pretty Little Liars, and I am currently caught up fully on Pretty Little Liars, and I'm waiting for the new one to come out, and I'm so excited. Watching my summer essentials video. If you did and you haven't yet already, gave it a thumbs up, because let's just be honest, you should, you know. Go ahead and give this video a massive thumbs up, because it helps so much, you know. Right now, you should go ahead and leave any other summer videos that you want me to do in the comments below. I love you all so much. Bye.